Chapter 2. Where do babies come from? All the living things are born. The newly born child is called a baby. Reproduction. The process by which the living beings give birth to a young one of its own kind is called reproduction. There are two types of reproduction. By giving birth to young ones, by laying eggs. By giving birth to young ones. There are many animals like dog, cow, tiger, man, etc. who give birth to their young ones. The young ones develop inside the body of the mother. As and when they are fully grown, the mother gives birth to the baby. A cow gives birth to a calf. A mother dog gives birth to a puppy. A cat gives birth to a kitten. A woman gives birth to a boy or a girl. Do you know? The animals that give birth to their young ones are called mammals. When the young ones grow up and become an adult, they also give birth to their young ones. Hence, the process of reproduction goes on and on for lives. By laying eggs. Some animals do not give birth to their young ones directly. They lay eggs and the young ones come out of the eggs. All the birds give birth to their young ones by laying eggs. Reptiles like snake, turtle, etc. and insects like butterfly, etc. and fish, frog, etc. also lay eggs to give birth to their young ones. A bird lays eggs. The eggs hatch and chicks come out of the eggs. Life cycle of a butterfly. Eggs, caterpillar, pupa, butterfly. Feeding young ones. The parents take care of their young ones. They feed their young ones. The babies born by giving birth are fed by their own mother's milk. The birds collect food for its babies and feed them with its beaks. A mother feeding her child with her own milk. The birds teach its young ones how to fly and collect food. Do you know? Among the birds, an ostrich lays the largest egg. Once the baby grows old, it can feed itself. He, she can also take care of itself on its own. Adoption. All the children are born by their parents. They are called natural parents. But sometimes children lose their parents in an accident or any other natural disaster. In this case, some other family adopts such children. The parents who look after the adopted children are called foster parents. The child who is adopted by the foster parents is called as the adopted child. Sushmita Sen is a best example of a foster parent. She had adopted a girl in 2000 and named her Rini. Again in 2010, she adopted a 3-month-old girl named Alisa. Sushmita Sen with Reni in the left and Alisa in the right. Words power. Reproduction. Process of giving birth to a young one. Foster parents. Parents who adopt a child. Adopted child. A child who is adopted by foster parents. Chapter backup. All living things are born. Mammals give birth to their young ones directly. Birds give birth to their young ones by laying eggs. All the children are born by their natural parents. The parents who look after the adopted children are called foster parents.